third time I've seen it today.
Our stations are no smoking areas. This includes the use of e-cigarettes.